Hey y'all, I'm putting my sunglasses. It's Dana, and I realized that my videos sometimes are all over the place, and I forget that a lot of you don't know me, and so you don't understand why I'm making a video like today, say, of glasses and for riding what. Okay, I go on motorcycle rides on the backs of Harleys, motorcycles, every chance I get, because it's very therapeutic to me. So I may put up videos like I did today about glasses, or I don't know, anything about that kind of stuff. And I also owned a landscape company before I got too sick to work and have the company, and so I had to sell it. So I talk about flowers and that kind of stuff. And then, of course, I talk about my illness, and sometimes I'll bring up my piercings. I used to have 11 piercings. Now I just have 2 piercings in each ear, my nose piercing and my labret. Kids, I have 4 kids. I have twins that are 21, almost 18-year-old. He'll graduate in June. He better graduate, and he's in the National Guard. I also have a soon-to-be, in like a week and a half, she'll be 9-year-old daughter, and you'll hear her in some videos, but I won't put her on the video. The only people I'll put on the video are people who are 18 and older, because I just think it's not safe. I also paint and draw and do crafty stuff like that, but I'm not into scrapbooking. That stuff I don't do. I also cut up shirts, if you haven't noticed, and I'll make my clothes. I will alter them. And then my hair. I will talk about my hair. And then since I'm aging, I've found different problems with, like, age spots that I have. I kind of quit worrying about age spots as much, but I do need a good sunscreen that doesn't, like, if I put a sunscreen on to work in the yard or go on a motorcycle ride, and then I start sweating, it all gets greasy and it's disgusting. I need a decent one for my face. And, like, I tried the Bullfrog with zinc, the one that they said was so good. I was all white, and then it turned to, I don't know if it was because my hair color or what, it turned to, like, a bluish white. I threw that crap out. I don't want to be looking like that. I want something that's going to soak into my skin and not get all greasy and not turn me colors. So I need someone to tell me, give me different ideas on what will work for that. Yeah, ask me any other questions if you got any more questions. And I try to put on fingernail polish, and every once in a while I'll put on makeup. I get into girly stuff. I really get into earrings and necklaces, even though it's hard to tell, and I do get into some clothes, but I don't have a lot of money. Disability, I didn't work as much as other people, and that's what they go by, is how much you worked in your life before you came disabled, and then that's the amount you get. Because I was a stay-at-home mom for a lot of the time. So my eventual goal, well, my goals in life are to raise happy and healthy kids, go on as many motorcycle rides as I can. Oh, by the way, I need to get a helmet. I need to get up enough money for a helmet. Unless somebody has a cute helmet that they aren't using that they want to give to me, that would be so greatly appreciated. And I'm using my CyberShot to make this video, so you shouldn't hear all that background noise from my cam that I use on my computer. Now I got sidetracked. That happens with me. So, yeah, ask me questions about... Oh, I was saying what my goal is in life. Okay, my goal in life, other than raising happy and healthy kids, is to find a cure, get well, get over my ME and POTS. That's what my goal is, and that's a big reason why I started making the videos, is to raise awareness on this so that hopefully we get a cure. We raise awareness, more people know about it, then we get more funding, then we find a cure. And along the way I decided to, because it's just who I am, I'm always making jokes and stuff, so along the way I decided to throw some humor in there. And then along the way, I decided to throw in some beauty stuff, like I'm so beautiful, but the stuff that I like my hair coloring, and if I find a makeup that I like, which by the way, I'm liking the Avon eyeshadow that I got. I just ordered some Avon fingernail polish for my daughter's birthday. Shh, don't tell her, and hopefully it comes in time. So, oh, and then those glasses, I did just, I got online, I figured out that I had ordered the clear, which is fine because on windy days like today, I can wear them even to work out in the yard because I wear contacts, and so then the wind won't be aggravating my contacts, so, and you can wear them at night. So I ordered the right pair. They're only $8.50 with no shipping. Hello? Thank God, because I'm a po woman. Yeah, okay, well, I figured I better make a video like this so I'm not just confusing everybody, making everybody think that I'm schizophrenic with multiple personalities. I guess some of my friends even from high school would say, you're not? Anyways, yeah, so hopefully that fills you in. I'm wondering who the heck these kids are out front of my house. I've never seen them. Now I sound like the little old lady who's always looking out the window, huh? Alright, so that's what I'm about. I'll see you later. Peace. Oh, I just found out that my daughter is having a baby girl. She just had the ultrasound today. Jay is going to be so excited, my soon-to-be 9-year-old, because she wanted a girl. Alright, now I'm done. Peace.